Defense is all about lateral movement. This level one drill uses a Spalding lateral strength resistor to focus on the most important part of defense, your stance and your form. So when we work on our lateral slide, we want to make sure that we're on balance when we change directions and that we stay low. Lateral slides are one thing, but if you want to take your defense to the next level, you have to be able to guard the ball. See you at level two.